first boil the beetroot for 30 minutes or until done, until very soft. Only 2 pieces, I will try only this. Mozzarella and cheddar cheese. This is the toppings, the fillings. Take out now, cook. Now we will boil the bulgur. This is just too much hard. Boil for 10 minutes. This is the beetroot I boiled. Now I will mash like that. We can go ahead. This is 1 cup. 3 pieces beetroot. Oh, it's not working. Now we will mix. It's very
tomatoes, a lot of beetroots. Now I will mix this. This is 1 cup, only half. Now we will put salt. Half tablespoon. I think it's too much. White pepper. Mix. Mix properly. We'll test it, salty or not. Time to wrap this one, the fillings. This is cheddar cheese and mozzarella mix. This one put little bit oil so that will not stick. Up. Close, slightly swell, yeah? Little, little close. That. Beetroot and cheese. Okay. Now we will fry. Now it's hot. We'll try this. Yahoo! We will try how is it. Beetroot and potato. Uh-oh. 5 minutes cooking. Now we will try to eat. Beetroot.